I have this dream, this fantasy, to go all over the world and find people who cook really great food. Not with the chef, not with someone who gets paid to do what they do.
Dopo ritorniamo a casa, ritorniamo a prendere. Ok. Ok, perfect. Ciao. Alright, allora. Una. How do you. Ruga? Wrinkle?
Oh, yeah, wrinkle, yeah.
Small wrinkle. The stores don't open until 8:30, so why don't we go and get a cup of coffee? Somebody left me a comment yesterday. I'm sorry if this is like improper, but why are the portions so small? And I was like, okay, that's a really good question. People don't overindulge here. The portions are small because I didn't want to say what I wanted, what I was thinking. It's like, they don't jumbo size everything here. They don't, you know, it's not like, people don't overeat here as much. My ex-wife used to always say, because she used to eat very, very slowly, and she goes, I'm just trying to feel my food. I would, you know, be ravenous all the time. I would eat like someone who hasn't seen a meal in years. Now I savor every bite, like as if it could be the last. I told them like a Swiss watch. I usually arrive on time. Vieni, vieni. Trasi, trasi.
Lui, grande amico mio.
Grandissimo amico.
Come facciamo?
Grande amico mio.
Come ti chiami? Perché sono Giovanni. Io compro l'aspetto. Questo è per te. Questo sono per il tuo servizio per oggi.
Ah, ho capito.
Ha capito?
Ah, non ho capito.
Ah, vabbè, vabbè. Perfectly balanced mortadella. I mean, they have it in the States, but it's like such inferior quality. I mean, unless you go to Italy, then you can probably get some good stuff. What I can't fucking believe is I only spent like 31 euros for all that food. What, like in the United States, that could easily just, I don't know, like top out at 100 easily. I gotta get me one of these. This looks like a lot of fun. Let's try this. Look at this nugget. This is probably aged a couple of years. Look at the grain on that. Generally, when, you know, back in the States, there's garlic and it has this familiar, you know, smell and taste. But this is entirely different. It I mean, there's garlic, but it has like another element of flavor to it.
Bel ragazzo, girati.
We're going to be using veal. We have eggs, breadcrumbs, two types of cheeses, pecorino romano, parmigiano, fresh parsley, fresh garlic. Made with love. Sì. Fatto con amore.
Di un bambino. Di un bambino, dato. Di un bambino. Come il mondo. Il mondo non.
Guarda. Oh yeah. Hold on. Let me think about this for a second. Yes.
It's going to be an epic meal, people.
Epic. Epico. So, look, you can see the striations in the mozzarella. You can see it in the interior. And then she said, I just have to pull it apart. Like, and you can see where it's just pulled easily apart. So, you know what I'm imagining, guys, is when we bite into this meal, you know what cheese pull is? You know what a cheese pull is? Like, you know when you bite into a pizza when it just gets to your table and you take that first bite and the cheese sticks to your mouth and the pizza at the same time? You can always tell, like, the quality of the good cheese has a good pull on it. Okay, now the secret is, always, you gotta turn it. Because you don't want it to stick to the bottom. So my mother expressly told me that she does it for 30 seconds. I mean, oh, I'm sempre fatto 30 secondi. Tu? 30 seconds. See, I was right. I have confirmation from Keta. Get closer, closer, closer. Look at that. Say goodbye. Ciao, bello. Grazie. Welcome to Chat and Chew. Mm. Oh my fucking God. Mm. Oh, that's fucking good. Mm. Oh, guys, you don't know what you're in for. Chin chin. Mm. You guys want to see what we did?
Welcome to Chat and Chew. Mm. Oh. Come il cazzo coach.
Utumbe.
Che buono.
Utumbe de gravi. Mmm. Mmm. Mamma.
Che bello. Che
bello.
Cin cin.
So if this bridge looks familiar to y'all, it's the same bridge featured in the Bond movie, No Time to Die. I'm walking the same bridge as Bond. I'm at the top of Gravina and Puglia, and here's the bridge we just crossed over. That was the bridge built in the 13th century. Behind us, behind that, I should say, is the old town. Taking that beauty. All the way around. Keta was saying today, I think she said, you can't spit in this town without hitting a church. That most likely was the first cathedral built here, the main house of worship. I don't believe in God. I mean, I believe in a power greater than myself. And I do know one thing. I know I'm not God. I used to play God years ago. And it was just a terrible role for me to be in. So today, you know, I just take things as they are. As I said to you guys earlier, man, I care, but I don't give a shit. You know, I treat everybody with the same kind of respect as I want to be treated. And as far as that is concerned, like, whatever you guys do after that, it's none of my fucking business, you know? Who you sleep with, who you pray to, who you vote for. Great, have a wonderful time. As long as you're not hurting yourself or other people, go at it. You know, live your life. Just don't tell me what to fucking do. fuck it, man. Why stop? You know?